I know you guys, most of you work, take care of your children, your responsibility, and you don't have time to go peruse and dig up information that you're interested in. So thankfully, there's an outlet like mine's, and I want to say I'm glad I actually exercised this platform. It was already in existence, but I never exercised this platform until starting 5 weeks ago. Now, with that said, Lloyd White don't know nothing about no Young Dolph killers. Lloyd White don't know nothing about who did it. Lloyd White knows nothing about the conspiracy with the shop. Okay, his neighbors, who's the cookie people. I'm saying cookie people because when you say the name, you get restrictions sometimes. And I don't want to upload video, take it back down, upload again. Now, once again, Lloyd White has nothing to do with that. These guys are capping. Their titles are fake. What I will say is that Lloyd White went on the news because he is losing money. His business is going under in that particular spot that he has. He has two laundromats. That one is being hit financially because his customers cannot find parking because people are swarming the memorial of Young Dolph, which is next door. His customers are also afraid to come to the laundromat because a man was violently gunned down there, okay? So his customers are, I don't know about that place right now. We're going to lay low. So he's losing traffic. And his customers feel awkward as well, okay? Feel very awkward as well coming to the place because they don't know who are these weird, strange faces now that's right next to where they're coming to do their laundry. And 9 out of 10, it's the people that live in that community that's coming to that local laundromat. So that is the real deal, the real scoop on Lloyd White. These other dudes, they capping, and you guys don't have the time to go and check. So I will do it for you. And on this particular situation, Lloyd White has nothing to do with anything as far as information about the case, okay? And the reason why I'm doing this video, once again, these YouTubers are putting people's lives in danger, okay? All it takes is one knucklehead to say, oh, wait a minute, that laundromat is right there. Oh, we know that dude. Oh, word? He knows we did it? Or he knows our people did it? Oh, really? We got to take him out. So that's how this thing goes, okay? And he don't want no type of smoke. The old man, all he's saying is on the news clip. For those that didn't see it, are you too busy? Most of you people on my channel, I look at the demographics. You're not no little kids. You're not teenagers, okay? So I know you got bills to pay. You don't got time to be digging up stuff or go check out stuff. So with that said, I am telling you, Sean in HD is telling you, it's fugazi. All they doing is fugaziness, okay? It is not real. It is not real. He's just trying to run his business. He's trying to get his business back off the ground. Now, I've been announcing for the past 3 weeks why nobody that's down there go talk to these people so that people won't get it misconstrued and put people with people that don't belong with certain people and you're putting their lives in danger. I've seen one outlet now going out in the field, but it took that dude 4 weeks. That is crazy. When Poe fell out in Harlem, I was there the day he fell out until the day it was all sealed and wrapped up because it happened in my jurisdiction, in my neighborhood. These dudes are down there on the ground, and all they're doing is putting people's lives in danger, putting fake titles, like misleading titles, like they have evidence and they got this and they got that, right? When all they got to do is keep it real and put in some legwork. Get your phone. You could use your tablet like I did. I didn't even have a camera. Go outside and go talk to Lloyd. Go outside. Talk to the cookie people. Talk to those that people are online making all these assumptions. That's what I would do. And for those that are watching right now, you got to give me my credit because that's what I've actually done. I don't just talk the talk. I walk the walk. And now I'm about to fly the talk. I'm about to fly the talk. Because I got to get to Memphis and show these YouTube dudes how to do this. Sean in HD TV, keep supporting, keep pumping me up, You know what I'm saying? Keep the encore going, because we got to get on that plane once again. And I'm stressing that because I can't wait. I'm excited. I'm pumped up. Once, you know, and that is where MLK, you know, passed away. And I want to definitely go to those locations as well. Get a little history of Memphis to show my respect to the city. Sean and HDTV, I'm out.